Everybody, hello, welcome back, or welcome to season two of Tektopia. So, if you guys are not aware, Gabriel and I recently season one of our Tektopia playthrough, which was more or less just Tektopia. We loved the mod, right?
Oh, definitely, yeah.
Yeah, we loved the mod. It was really great. But our mod pack that we played on, it did have exchange stuff on, which kind of really, I don't want to say made it like, but in reality it did. It just was super easy to get all the emeralds and stuff we needed.
Yeah, I think it was emeralds and building materials.
Yeah, and building materials and stuff. And I didn't feel too bad about the building materials side of it.
But the emerald side, yeah.
But the emeralds and stuff to buy all the different placards and stuff, that was, I would say, a little bit OP.
Yes, you know? Yes.
But so we have started, we're starting today, we're starting Tektopia Season 2. And... we are using an actual different, so we had to fiddle around a little bit with our servers, which you, if people are watching on YouTube, they'll see that little bonus video. we've had some like crazy weird stuff happening, so hopefully that has changed.
Hopefully. This will be the test.
This is the test, yeah. It's taking a good minute to connect to.
You're logging in, are you?
I am.
Yeah. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Yeah. Hello. We started on a very small platform, but at least it's the top of a tree. And it's nighttime.
Yep.
You okay?
Oh, hello?
Hello. I have the Tektopia guide. And it's 2 pages long.
Yeah. So we added this mod, the Tektopia. And it tells you what it is, and it says go look at their website.
Pretty much. But so, I think it also has JEI integration as well. I don't know.
Yeah, I think the JEI integration. Don't throw your book at me.
I'm gonna throw the book at you.
So,
you're a loose cannon.
This is the first time I've logged into the server. Oh, an apple.
Yes, I don't think. Yeah, what's going on? Oh, we do have quests. Oh, no, we don't. I was gonna say we do have quests, but we don't.
Wait, do we or not?
Well, if you look in the inventory, or press L, it brings up... That's world edit. Don't press L. yeah, I think it's like quests from NPCs.
Oh, okay, I see. Oh, yeah. No active quests. No standings with any faction.
Yeah. So... Where did you go?
Oh, there's a hippogriff.
Oh. Hello. Now, are they the nasty ones, or...?
No, hippogriffs are the ones that you can... So... He seems to like us.
Hello.
So, yeah, we're excited to get Tektopia Season 2 going.
Mm. And this...
Am I crazy, or are the logs kind of rounded?
Yes, they are.
Like rounded off.
Yes. So okay. This mod pack in particular, I think, is kind of not based directly around Tektopia, but it's supposed to integrate it better than us just adding Tektopia to that the other mod that we had, the other mod pack.
Exactly. Do you see the zombie? Look at him.
Yeah, I don't want to look at him. I want to run away from him.
It's spooky, scary. Yeah.
Wrong way.
They'll never catch me.
They can't jump.
Oh, they can't jump.
Oh no. Ow. Broke my foot. There's a creeper. I'm stuck between a zombie, two zombies and a creeper. Run away!
Is that like a weird amalgamation of a rock and a hard?
I think so. What if the rock was explosive? Oh no, there's a spider.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, so we might be dying quite often until morning.
How did I got another Tektopia guy?
Oh no, there's that. What the hell's this? No! There's some spriggans after me now. They've got glowy red eyes. That's awful.
Wait, there's spriggans.
Spriggans.
But they have red eyes.
Yeah.
I'm trying to scale the treetop.
I can still see the death points from the failed world. Don't know what that is.
Ow!
You
were killed by magic.
I was killed by a werecat. I think it's a werewolf, but a cat. Oh,
that's a spriggan.
Yeah, see, told you. I wasn't lying.
Oh god, these guys are really spooky looking, man.
Back up me tree. I gotta get rid of all these death points. There we go.
Come on, get up there.
I think I can see you over there. Oh, hello. I can just see you pop on top of one of the trees.
Hello. I'm coming. Hello. I have a crafting tip.
I don't think this is any more safe than the tree you're on.
Do you have any? You don't have any wood, or
no? I lost it all. There should be a gravestone for me there somewhere.
Well, I'm sure there is over there.
Only
yeah, you're welcome to go to it if you like.
Maybe in the morning.
In the morning. Oh, what was that?
I don't know.
So obviously we I do have shaders.
Is that the werecat?
On. I don't know. It was spooky looking.
I mean, hitch your eye on the hippogriff.
If you tame him. until then.
Yeah, so we've got Silda's shaders on.
Yeah, so we do have the shaders, so nice and pretty. And then I am using... I saw the werecat. I am using... What am I using?
Have you got a texture pack?
I am using Conquest.
Texture pack.
Texture pack or resource pack.
Resource pack, yeah.
That's why everything looks a little. I like it though. It's a dark medieval type.
Mm. Well, so the one I've got's John Smith Legacy.
Yeah, so that's the one that comes with the.
Yes.
The initial.
And it sort of has that medieval-ish look about it.
Yes. Did we tell people what the mod pack actually is?
No.
So we were trying to do. Ow!
Did you fall? Oh no!
No, we're getting attacked.
Is still up in the tree.
It found a way to me.
Oh, it's back on the ground now.
Nearly one shot me there. Good thing I have one apple. So we were trying to join. The mod pack had a server, I guess, apparently. But they had to take it down, so we ended up having to make our own.
Yes,
but it's what was it, Lothian?
Yeah, Lothian or Lothian Tektopia, it was called.
Yeah, very neat. They have quite a few. Honestly, I'm kind of surprised how many mods work with Tektopia, because I thought it was designed not to work with Tektopia.
Yeah, no, especially Minecraft Comes Alive. That's on the list.
That's another one. So. I would have thought, you know, another villager overhaul mod would not work.
Yeah. But... Oh, look out!
Oh, no!
It's a confetti creeper.
Oh.
What's that? Oh, it's a pig. It's morning.
Ah, the beautiful rays.
Ah.
Yay. Oh, goodness. Yeah, man, I really like shaders. Like, I don't know. I guess I've just never. I mean, I never used it, I guess, but.
I think I tried using it quite a few years ago when I first found out about them, but I never had this a powerful enough computer to actually run them properly without being like
Exactly.
12 frames a second.
Well, I mean, it's daytime, so what's the game plan here, Jabber? Are you gonna head inland
Well,
to the
I think we want to get
west?
away from the forest, don't we? Because
Yes.
all these
So there's
mobs are not
water to
gonna,
the east.
yeah, all these mobs are not gonna burn.
No. No. Huh? That one has a bow. All right, I'm heading
Again, some of
westish.
the map is showing a bit of the destroyed previous world.
Yeah, so if you guys look at
Only a little section of it there, because we didn't.
it, just a little section. Mine's all the way up, but it's there's just like no gaping holes
Yeah.
and stuff. I Gabriel and I were talking about it must have been pre-generated a world, somehow, and then removed mods or something,
Yeah.
and it kind of just.
And it just removes the blocks, doesn't
Yeah, I did. Oh, jeez. Well, I'm running for it.
Yeah, so we don't know exactly all the other mods or mobs, in fact, that are in this. So there'll be a lot of oh my God, what's that? Sort of going on. Like there already has been.
Yeah. Chicken.
I mean, I'm vaguely familiar with what is it, Guardians of Gaia? Grimoires
Grimoires
of
of Gaia, yeah.
Gaia, yeah, I'm vaguely familiar with that one. But I've already seen mobs that I've not seen before.
Oh yeah.
And unless, again, might have been recently
I
updated.
Gabriel and I we did load up a single player and we're looking around in there and stuff. The mod has a weird bug. If you mess with your audio function all in game,
Hello.
you could crash. What? What?
Honeybees? What? These
What?
do not look like honeybees.
Ah! They kind of do. Hello.
Kind of look evil
Hello.
though, don't they?
They do. So I'm just gonna
Yeah,
continue
let's
on.
move on.
I like how the trees are cut around like that.
Yeah.
Not exactly round per se.
Yeah.
The fact that they,
Maybe like a octagon or something.
yeah, what's that red thing right there?
Is it the eyes of the bee?
I don't know, but it's got runes on it. And then there's there's a big green dragon.
Oh yes, fire and ice is in this mod. Oh yeah. Let's stay away from him.
I think that's his
It
lair,
looks like it,
right?
yeah. Look at all the gold.
So I guess shall we just continue like northwestish?
Yeah, sort of away from him. As you can see, there's a floating island above us, so we've got Tinker's Construct.
Yeah.
Ow! Wow, you don't have to fall very far to
Well,
get
I'm down
hurt.
to four hearts, so that werecat nearly got me.
Yeah, there's Tinkers, there's obviously extra biomes and stuff.
You have left the game.
Have I?
Yeah.
Oh, now I have. Do that.
Did you crash
Existing
or?
connection was forcibly closed, it says.
Oh. Ow. Oh, dang it. I'm done.
Don't leave me.
It's got electro bubble. Electro
Blob.
blob.
Right, I'm back.
Bob. So
Oh,
I'm
I've
just.
fallen. But I'm back.
Okay, good.
I have another Tektopia guide. We gonna get one
Yeah, what?
every I got another Tektopia guide. Are we gonna
I
get one every time we log in now?
don't I kind of hope not.
Some more bees.
It's like you will have this book. What if we could burn it? Like, yeah, use it as fuel or something?
Yeah, possibly. Oh, I can hear the beach. I can hear seagulls.
Yeah. So, I mean, there are, like, ambient sound mod.
Yes.
Or mod pack.
Do we swim at all? Do I have a swimming action at all? Can you see me?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh yeah, that's Mubens. I'm gonna drown. I was looking. There we go.
I was about to say, I don't know what's wrong with you, Ben. Get out of the water. There's fire and ice in here, so there's gonna be sirens.
Oh yes.
Evil.
They are quite creepy. Those things, aren't they?
They are. But yeah, so for now, what we're doing is we're just kind of trying to hunt around for a good spot.
Yeah, good base point.
Oh no, no mushroom girl. No.
No, not those. Yeah, you hit them and they spawn a tiny little mushroom man.
Oh, these are satyrs.
I think they were neutral.
Satyrs. That mushroom one's still after us.
She's coming straight for me.
Oh, these are centaur.
Ah.
Can you ride a centaur?
Get off me.
That would be a horrible insult.
There's a pixie thing.
What is that? That's a pixie.
Don't know what. Can't remember what from, though. Oh, they're not the ones that nick stuff off of you, are they?
No, they are.
Oh, that'd be... I think that's Grimoires of Gaia again, isn't it?
Yep.
There's a lot of wooded areas.
Yeah, there is. There's a lot of mushrooms right here, too.
Yeah.
Alright, so where are we at?
I don't know, but we're surrounded by mobs.
Yeah, there are a lot of mobs. Well, down there. Butterflies.
Oh, yeah, possibly, yeah, yeah. Are they forestry butterflies?
Oh, there you go. There's that Pixie Hollow.
Pixie Hollow. Oh, they're a little house. Oh, yes.
Yeah, yeah. Little houses.
Oh, that was a bird. Let's stay away from those thieving little things.
Oh, yeah, the little buggers.
Not that I've got anything to steal, but if they take my sugar cane off me, ooh, they'll be...
Stop it!
No, stop it!
Did you hear that? At least it's not like, hey, that's okay.
That would have just been cruel if somebody had put that into the mod.
You don't have any food on you, do you?
No.
Dang it. I guess I could break leaves and hope for
another. Yeah. What's this over here? This is just grass. These are plains.
Wait, there's a mushroom.
Oh, yeah. Eat the mushroom.
Can't we, I'm not getting anything from the mushroom.
Can you eat seep? No.
What?
Not getting any mushrooms.
No.
There's a path here leading to a fairy grove. Oh, pixie grove.
What's this? What's this? It's an apple tree.
Might not have.
Nope. It's dark oak. Dang it!
Food. Cow? Oh, no, they're not cows. Well, they're satyrs. Ooh. Oh, no, it's nighttime.
It is nighttime, Gabra.
I
am starving to death. What about this red mushroom?
We're going to die and we're going to end up back at spawn. I'm getting quite low on food as well.
Here, wait, don't break it off. We'll get into a house.
Alright, I've got one block of dirt.
Yeah, that works.
Haha, we are safe.
Oh, oops.
I can make sugar.
Well, yeah, that's good. We can live off of it.
Got plenty of energy in it. So is that is that a hillside there? No, not really. It's all dark.
Weird looking pickaxe, but alright.
Chest, some seed, sugar cane, and oak sapling.
There's a pickaxe in there for you.
Oh, thank you. No.
I have my brightness up all the way. It's just dark in here.
It is quite dark.
Yeah.
The shade is.
Well, I was hoping to get down to like rock so we can make a furnace. Oh, jeez. What? Okay.
Haha.
Oh, I want stone.
Ouch.
Oh, okay. So I have enough to make a
cave system comes out this way. Weird steps you've made.
They're not weird.
Can I turn my brightness up at all? Does that make a difference?
Why would it make a difference if you turn your brightness
up? No, for me. It makes no difference whatsoever. I think the shade has just take over. If you go, I've got...
I didn't... Oh! Aha! We can see!
Aha! A bit of warmth.
Watch something comes up from there. Oh, goodness.
Yay, we can make torches. Need more wood. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, no, there's something coming. I don't know what it was,
keep that door shut.
I just saw a red blob. Oh. On the minimap. Didn't see what it was. Yeah, I think he's right above us now.
It's a harpy.
Or right below us. Oh. Are they friendly?
No, they are not.
Okay.
I have one raw chicken and one egg. I don't think we can't cook the egg, can we?
I don't think so, no.
How many hunger shanks do you have?
4.
Okay, I'm eating this.
I have spider.
Sad, but we can't cook. I have one torch, Gabber.
I've just found some coal ore.
Ooh.
Hello. That's weird. From my point of view, you're swinging that pick really slowly.
Oh wait, yeah. Oh yeah, you are too.
But from my point of view, I'm doing it really fast. It's like chop 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 chop.
Oh yeah. Let's head back up here. Oak, dirt, the granite.
So yeah,
I got some supplies for us.
Oh, good.
Here's is it daytime? No, it's still
not quite.
Here, I have some torches.
I'll put this coal in the furnace.
And then I built another crafting table.
Oh yeah.
So we could make a better pickaxe.
Yeah, I need to. It's this one. This is wood. Have you got any wood?
I do.
Sticks, legs. Thank you. Make some sticks. And do you want, if you've got another 3 cobblestone, I can make you another pick.
Oh, I made me a stone one.
Okay.
Oh no, this goes to the outside.
Yeah, I mentioned that earlier.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's amber.
Amber? Oh, for Thorncraft. Hello, anybody out there?
Diorite. Well, this was only meant as a good one.
Temporary,
yeah.
But at the same time, we might be stuck in our little mushroom hovel for a little while.
well, we could be, unless we just decide to tear off out of here in the morning.
Yeah, well, actually, that's probably the better idea, really. Now, do we have sleeping bags? There's deco craft sleeping bags.
I mean, I love deco craft for the way they look.
Oh yeah, the models are great.
Fact that none of them ever fit in
no.
a board block, and then you can't—they're not useful. Like,
I can't.
I don't know. Can you sleep in the deco craft bed?
I can't remember, to be honest.
I get the feeling like you can. Here, let me make us 2 cobble swords.
Oh, yes.
Here's a sword for
you. There you go. Hey.
And if we're going to leave here, we might as well.
I'll bring everything with us, yeah. Is it time to leave yet? Ooh, the nights last a long time.
Yeah, it does.
Have you got everything?
Yeah, I'm gonna head out this door when we can.
What have I got? I've got andesite and granite.
Here you go. Have some more granite.
No.
It's really weird. The Mobins, honestly, I've never known Mobins actually.
I've seen it on mobs, but I've not really seen it on the actual characters.
Yes. I guess maybe let me phrase it that way. More so that mobs get it fine. Don't.
Yeah. Although the jumping animation's a bit weird for us.
It's kind of like you just shoot your legs out.
Yeah.
Like, then you stand kind of like bow-legged.
Yeah. Oh, you've still only got 2 hearts, haven't you?
Yep. I'm
just want to get a bit more cobblestone while we're here. We'll have to...
Okay, it's sunrise right now.
Oh, nice. We'll have to find some pigs or cows when we're out there.
Are you ready?
Yep.
I like the way this torch looks. Mm. So you are using, of course, a resource pack that I am, but...
Yes. What are those noises?
I don't know. I'm running.
Zombie!
Still running.
If you can. I'm not going to be able to run soon.
I can't. Well, no, I can't.
He's right behind you.
Yep, I've got half heart.
Eyes on fire. Don't die yet. Jump some zombie flesh.
I'll gladly eat it, but I need it.
I don't know where you went. Oh, there you are.
I'm right next to you. Save me. I got half a heart. Did you get coins?
Yeah, I got some bronze coins.
Do you have any more rotten flesh?
No, I didn't get any that time. Did you pick up the one I threw down?
Yeah, I ate it. I'm hungry. I have hunger.
Okay. Which direction then?
I mean, I guess we could keep going west. It's a dangerous forest, though. And I still only have half a heart.
Oh. Well, not quite as hungry anymore.
No, but I'm not regening at all. So, one little slip and I'm dead. So, well, Gabriel, I think we are going to have to end the Minecraft portion of this. So
the YouTube portion.
Hopefully you... Yes. So, ow. I am... Ooh! Careful. I am recording and streaming this at the same time.
Yes.
So, yeah. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed the little bit that we've seen so far. We'll end staring at the sun going blind. There you go.
Not exactly sure where you're at. I can see your tag, but are you up on the tree?
I'm above you. I'm on the tree, okay. Yeah. So, all right, everybody. Well, thank you very much for joining. We're going to end the Minecraft here, but then the streamers can still watch. And, yeah. So, thank you, everybody. If on the YouTube, if you haven't already, please go ahead and hit the like button, hit the bell icon, and subscribe to the channel. It helps us out a lot. And on Twitch, go ahead and follow us if you can. Helps us out. And we will talk to you guys in the next one.
Yeah. See you next time.
Bye-bye.